food and beverage executives are wrestling with how to survive today's unprecedented industry disruption. Markets have globalized and become omnichannel. Barriers to entry have dropped, and companies with innovative business models are disrupting the status quo with more consumer-driven, customized products, and by leveraging new technologies to transform their relationships with customers. It's no longer enough to be big. Companies need to digitalize, to innovate in ways never before possible, to be more nimble, and get quality products to market fast, despite complex safety and regulatory demands. But how do they do that? Digitalization fundamentally changes the game. Digital food companies identify and react to market opportunities with speed and confidence. Quickly develop innovative products and launch them flawlessly. Readily tailor products to local preferences. Reduce plant commissioning and changeover times to drive productivity. Marshal their manufacturing networks and supply chain to rapidly capitalize on new opportunities. Leverage information to continuously improve products and manufacturing performance. Let's take a look at what the digital enterprise looks like. R&D uses digital product models so everyone works fast. They work collaboratively across the globe and react quickly to change. Everyone contributes their part digitally, expanding the models into digital recipes as packaging, labeling, artwork, process steps, and other data is added. Quality and compliance are validated from the beginning. R&D digitally shares recipes with the plant. The plant localizes and transforms the recipe digitally, expanding the model with production details. Digitalization lets them take advantage of automation to commission production virtually, seamlessly manage quality, and track manufacturing execution to create transparency and an integrated digital thread. Digital companies unlock data from documents and spreadsheets and use analytics to gain new insights that help them better satisfy customers, get the highest level of productivity from operations in the supply chain, continuously improve quality, and optimize resource usage. Finally, the digital company closes the loop to provide feedback to R&D. Digitalization is the key to becoming a disruptor instead of a casualty of food and beverage industry disruption. Learn more from the rest of our digitalization video series and from our sponsor, Siemens, a leader in digitalization for the food and beverage industry.